April 13th. I myself am made of feelers stitched together with good intentions. Each and every one of us has heard cracks and their flaws. We never have the intention of going out and becoming flawed, but that's what happens in life. We made mistakes and we learn from them. That's what makes us who we are. Go. Be kinder and gentle with yourself. Accept your flaws and be grateful for what you have learned from them.